Okay, auction number 74. You can see these things are about 2 inches in squareness. And then each one is seems to be over 3 inches, well over 3 inches. This is probably the shorty here. Show them to you all the way around. This one's just got some nice grain in it. These are riddled with termite holes, old termite holes from way back. This was a dead tree, and I got a deal on it. I knew it was curly, but I also knew it had old termite holes in it. So you're going to have to get crafty with what you're going to do with these. It's got a little curl on that side. This has got some nice compression curl on that side. Here's some compression curl. Nice curl on that side. Okay, you get these six right here. Flat rate envelope. Auction number 74. Thank you for looking.